are going to demonstrate Tunifog test. There is three type of Tunifog test. One, Rennie's test, second, Weber's test, and third, absolute bond conduction test. First, we are going to acknowledge Tunifogs. In ENT, we usually use three frequency of Tunifogs, which are 256 Hz of frequency, 512 Hz of the frequency, and the 1024 Hz of the frequency, which is, you can see, the written on the base of the Tunifog. The part of the Tunifog: base, stem, shoulder, and prongs. Generally, less than 256 Hz of frequency is better felt than a heard. Thus, it is used in the CNS examinations. And 1024 Hz of frequency is used in the cochlear function estimations. We, in OPD of ENT, use 512 Hz of the frequency because it is felt in the mid-speech frequency, and also decay of is minimal and there is no overtone. Now we are going to demonstrate Weber's test. First, we have to tell the name and the procedure of the test to the patients. In Weber test, we are using 512 Hz of frequency of Tunifog. We have to strike Tunifog on the firm surface like elbow, knee, ankle, and sole of the foot. And then put the vibrating Tunifog's base on the midline of the surface like vertex or midpoint of the forehead or root of the nose or incisor teeth or the midpoint of the chin. Then ask the patient which side he or she heard it. I will put the Tunifog on the midpoint of your forehead and then ask you, you will tell me which side you or you heard it. Equal on both the sides. Okay. Now we are going to see the interpretation of the Weber's test. In the normal person, sound is synchronous because he or she hears from the both of the ears. In the patient with conductive hearing loss, sound is lateralized toward the affected ear when the hearing loss is 5 decibel or more than 8. Because patient does not get sound from the surrounding and he or she only gets sound from the vibration of the bone. In the sensory neural hearing loss, the sound is lateralized toward the normal ear because there is no sound transmission through the diseased cochlea. Only sound transmission is done in the normal ear.